Actress Nargis Fakhri's Amavas, which was to release on January 11, will now hit the screens on February 1, 2019. The delay is due to visual effects and post-production related work. The film's director Bhushan Patel said in a statement, "We are trying to achieve top-class VFX and that is little time-consuming. We don't want to release the film haphazardly and want to ensure that the end product is up to the mark." In the past, Patel has directed horror films like Ragini MMS2, 1920 Evil and Alone, apart from some television series. Amavas is a horror film. It also features Sachin Joshi, Vivaan Bhatena, Navneet Kaur Dhillo, Mona Singh and Ali Asgar.